get up there early, they'll know it's in front or up near the top, that's for sure, first slip. Going well for Warren Nichols, but it's not the favourite anymore. With money in, Fogelberg takes over. It's at 3.40. So Fogelberg's having its second run at Ipswich. It ran third behind first slip. Here in the heat, beaten six lengths from the same box. It's the favourite now at 3.40. First slip's getting out to 3.60. 4.40, Impatient Jane. 5.50, Buck the Bull. That's where the money is. Buck the Bull, $9 into 5.50. Jackie Stars at $7. They're all boxed away. They're all trapped. Light lure as it rolls towards the boxes. We're set to go for the eighth. Favourite's got the yellow rug. Fogelberg away. Begin with them, Fogelberg. He's trying to go forward. He got cramped for room. And Jackie Starr kicked up on the inside to lead from Buck the Bull in second spot. Up to third was Expat Hurricane. And first slip makes its way through the field. Goes to fourth. Now to third. Then followed by Triple Bogey. Well back was Fogelberg with Spring Jasper and Expat Hurricane. Swinging the bend. And it's all Jackie Starr. It's a mile in front. Going to second, Buck the Bull. Then first slip. But Jackie Starr doesn't give them a look in. Bolts in. Wins by six. Second, Buck the Bull. Third was first slip, and fourth will be Expat Hurricane. Then